Ride the tallest stack.
Okay.
Hello, everybody. I'm Kai Lakian, and welcome to Stack Rider, a game where you must ride the tallest stack. At least that's what it's described as. And as you can see, I'm failing miserably at that. But yeah, this seems pretty cool. There are so many ads all over this. Look at all these billboards. I'm driving down the freeway on a giant stack of colorful balls, and I'm surrounded by Uber and Encanto ads. Is that the name of that new Disney movie? Probably not, maybe, I don't know. It's a very strange world that I found myself in, where I'm a little blob man made of clay, still surrounded by ads for Disney's Boba Fett. Not a sponsor, but Disney, I'm here. So just, you know, hit me up. Anyways, let's see how big of a stack we can create. I guess I love, okay, right off the bat, I love the sound that the balls make when you kind of like crash into something. That is a fantastic noise. It's almost like a pool cue, right? But also, I'm kind of understanding like the main gameplay here. You need to dodge the walls in order to save as many of the balls to get as tall of a stack as you can create. Yes, I have described the mechanics of the game in the most simple manner I could possibly muster. There you go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we are going so fast. I'm terrified. Okay, that's much better. I can handle this speed. This is a much more manageable speed. I love this. Look at this stack. That is an impressive stack. What was that? That was like 10 or so, or 11, actually. I think each ball is worth 5 coins. I'll take it. I'll take it all day, every day. Do we get a new runner? So once we hit 100%, we get a new clay blob guy? Awesome. Okay, so currently our record is 11 balls. Let's see if we can beat that. I hate that those walls don't give me a choice. I kind of am forced to run into those ones. Same thing with that one. That's a bummer. But this is looking... Nah, I'm gonna lose them all. Come on. Why you gotta build walls so tall? How am I supposed to get the world's tallest stack when you got walls all over the place? I want to live in a wall-less world. Do I really want to live in a wall-less world? Something about that sounds weird. Yes, I would like to play this bonus level, though. Bonus level. Okay, this looks cool. All of the balls are gold, which is awesome. Oh, get the coins. It's kind of hard to collect the coins when you're turning. It's throwing me off. We've got to do a little zigzag here. That is a little bit embarrassing. I kind of missed a lot of those coins. Wait, here we go. There we go. Oh my gosh, look at these. These look very valuable and I'm losing them all. Okay, that's a little disappointing. Come on, if the bonus level can't take me past 11, then nothing can. That's making me kind of sad. Also, the shiny like diamond balls weren't worth as much as the golden ones. What's up with that? All right, back to normal levels. That's fine. Oh no, we've got lava. No, don't melt them. Oh man. That's a little painful. What? Okay, now we're talking. How many is that? This has to be a new record. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's go. 12. That's a pretty tall stack, I gotta say. But we must go beyond. And also, I kind of want to see whatever this unlock is. It just looks like a normal dude. Not even a dude made of clay, which is kind of weird. Oh, trampoline. Use the trampolines to get over walls. Why can't we have more trampolines laying about this world that I'm living in? It's very strange. Also, what happened to all the billboards that we were talking about earlier? They all disappeared, which I'm okay with. I'm not being bombarded by Boba Fett right now, which is kind of sweet. Now I can focus on building the world's tallest stack. And it's not quite the tallest stack. 7. I do like the dance, though. Happy stack dance. 2 more levels. We'll unlock this mysterious silhouette. Oh, man, you're gonna make me have to choose? Like, do I want the coins or do I want the balls? I probably want the balls. Well, no, actually, because each ball is worth 5 coins. But I also want to make a really, really tall stack. So I'm so torn. I'm so torn. No! The lava! That hurts so bad. Everything I've worked so hard for just gone in a moment. Melted into powder or magma. I don't know how lava works. It doesn't matter. I'm just sad now. That was such a good stack, and then it just got vaporized. I gotta say, though, this little clay guy, extremely talented. He could definitely make it big, like in the circus world, right? Like, this is quite the talent. Cirque du Soleil, right? Look at the balance required to stack 11 balls on top of each other and maintain running on top of them and going up and down hills, weaving around corners and stuff. This dude's talented, not to mention the happy stack dance. He could become the world's greatest clown. Oh, yes, get the gift. I will watch the ad. Sure, what is it? A dude. It's literally just like a dude. There's nothing impressive about this guy. Hold up, we're now on level 10. We have 3,200 coins. Oh, wow. So these are all skins. I can't even see how much it costs to unlock a skin because of stinking Oreos. Now I want Oreos. Also not a sponsor. Unlock random. How much did that cost me? I have to do the math. It cost me like 500. I've unlocked girl, generic girl. Oh, it costs 1600. The ad disappeared for a second. Hooded guy. These skins are kind of not great. At least these three that I've unlocked. I still prefer the clay guy. But you know what? Let's give just generic adventure-y video game dude a chance. I mean, if nothing else, he's got really good balance. It's still very impressive that he can manage to maintain this kind of speed while stacking all these balls. It's incredible. These people are so talented. Oh my gosh. Man, that is a disappointing ending to that level. I can't help but think that this silhouette is also going to be very generic. Maybe a guy wearing a baseball cap backwards? That's what I'm going with. Ooh, this bonus level looks pretty sick though. Bonus me, let's do it. All right, we want all these. Beautiful, well managed. I like the little bob and weave maneuver there. I can't believe I missed a ball there. That is just embarrassing. Can you like jump or something in this game? You can't jump. I thought maybe this whole time I've been playing it wrong. No, you can't jump. You just have to accept that you're gonna lose some balls when you run into the walls, which rhymed. Look at me. If this whole YouTube thing falls apart, maybe I have a bright future and terrible poetry. Honestly, that bonus level, I'm not impressed. Let's change characters. Let's be generic girl. She just looks so plain. So plain indeed. Everybody here, except for the main character that you start as, are just very, very samey. Oh, look at these though. That is a beautiful stack right there. I gotta say, and then I lose it all at the very end. Why do you do that to me, game? That would have been like a 15 stack. Would have been beautiful. You just rip it away from me. All my hard work. That's all right. Generic girl, you've disappointed me. Let's go with generic hooded dude. You got this, pal. Okay. Okay. It's a decent stack going on here. As long as we don't run into any giant walls or pits of lava. What? How am I supposed to... Seriously? I just have to accept that painful drop? That's the worst. Man. Why do they keep doing that to me? We're gonna beat 12. Mark my words. The day will come. I'm building a stack to outer space. Also, I'm going back to generic clay guy because I like him. Let's keep it going. I do see what appears to be new obstacles. Are those stop signs? What's going on here? I got myself a little boost. I like that. Oh, no, they were balls. I thought they were stop signs, but they were just to be added to my stack. That's fine. Three, though. You call yourself a stack rider. Let's keep it going. We gotta beat 12, but this is too painful. Okay, go to the left. That's an easy play. We can handle that. I see a very tall wall, and I don't like it. I don't like it. We can definitely add one more ball to this stack, or we could lose like four of them in a pit of lava. Man, it's brutal. Okay, we're starting off with a nice little boost there. Oh gosh. Okay, just dodge. Look at that play right there. Okay, we're going a little bit faster. That's tricky. I feel very good. about making it through that without losing any balls. That was very, very delightful. Yeah, okay, go to the right and then hit that diamond chest. There you go. Get some diamond balls going. Oh my gosh. They're so faceted and beautiful. Yo! Okay. It's not 12, but it's decent-ish. I'll take the bonus levels. Bonus me. Let's do this. There's so many coins. So many beautiful coins. Look at these zigzags. Man, I gotta say, like, it is very satisfying when you get the right, like, rhythm going with that. It feels very good. It's tricky, though, because you're turning and you're trying to guide yourself into the coins, and you're not sure exactly where your character's gonna be next. Oh my gosh, that winding there messed with me hard. There we go. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. Yes, so many coins. It was like popping bubble wrap. It was so satisfying. You know what? I can get times five if I watch an ad. I'm gonna do it. That's basically doubling what I have now. I see a lot of walls, but I also see a lot of balls. So maybe we can make this work. Look at that. Look at these maneuvers. Look at you don't see this on the amateur circuit. This is pro level stack riding right here. Oh, bubble wrap. My tablet's slowing down. Oh gosh. Okay, get him. Okay, all right. We made it up the stairs, but we lost pretty much like our entire stack, which is a little disappointing. Oh, wait, what? No, no! Dude, it came so fast. That wall, like the step up thing. Man. Life comes at you fast when you're a stack rider. That's what I'm learning. Oh my gosh, I see so many balls. Okay, this is gonna be beautiful. Never mind, because of the stupid pits. We're losing everything. And then we got lava going on. Oh my goodness. Why do you give me so much and then take it all away, game? Why you gotta hurt me like that? This is okay. We can manage. Okay. Yep. Go down the center. Stop melting. No. Okay. That right there, that was a fail on my part. That could have been a new record. That was 10, but we had so many more, but I ran into the stupid lava pit instead of hitting the trampoline. I failed as a stack rider. I must earn my title back. Also, let's unlock this dude wearing baseball cap back. Called it. We'll play as him. Is he wearing like overalls, but like only has one of the buttons done? That's kind of a weird throwback to like the 90s. More power to you. Sometimes you gotta take fashion risks, push fashion in a new direction, or at least a direction from 30 years ago. Stack me. Oh, look at that stack. And then it's gone. It gets halved in an instant. Also, sometimes because of the way that the camera bobs and weaves as you're turning, it's hard to see what's coming up. There was like a stack of four or five balls that I completely missed because I didn't even see them. That hurts. That hurts, game. Yes, I'm making excuses for myself, okay? I've lost my title, a true pro stack rider. I must gain it back. We need to beat 12. We can do this. We've got the shiny orbs of delight. That's what I like to call these guys. Oh, look at all these. Look at all that. And then I get to the end with two. This game is the ultimate heartbreaker. It gives you what you want and then it rips it away. This is a very long level, which makes me think there's a chance. We're beating 12. We're going to the moon. Come on, backwards cap guy from the 90s. You got this. I got this. We all got this. Okay. I'm okay with this. Yes. So many coins. I love when you get on a streak of coins. It really is just like bubble wrap. Just pop, 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 pop. Get those coins. What I don't like is giant walls. I cannot accept them. Let's unlock another character. Let's see what we get. What do we got? Is that a newspaper cap? Interesting. Interesting indeed. I got enough money to unlock another one. What does that say? What is it? Hyper time? I like hyper time guy. He's a little crazy, but he's also very, very talented. We'll go with that. Come on. Don't let me down. Okay, this is decent. This is decent. Don't hit the lava. All right. I see these balls hiding behind the walls, which is kind of scary. That, you know what? That was pretty good. 7? Still not 12. Come on, hyper guy. We can do this. Oh, what are those? I just lost them all. Why? Why, gang? Why do you give them to me and then immediately take them away? What is this? Oh, what? That's new. I like it. We also have like yarn balls now. That's kind of cool. Of course, I'm gonna lose them all. Why do you give them to me? You just gotta take them away, man.
The mood swings of this game. It's hurtful. I thought we were friends. You're just a troll. That's what this game is. It's a troll. We had a beautiful stack there. Big old wall. Gone. Just gone. In an instant. And we get to the end with 4. Hyper Guy does not like this. And you don't want to see Hyper Guy when he's angry. Oh, we got another launch pad. This is gonna be fantastic. Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. Interesting. I like the changes in the environment. At least they got that. But man, they really need to ramp up the stackability. I'm tired of losing my stacks at the very end of the levels. And yeah, I mean, it's partly on me, but also, come on. How do you get around a giant wall? You can't. You accept it. That's the worst part. I am going so fast right now. I'm so scared. Oh, thank you for slowing down, game. I wasn't sure how I was going to handle that situation. Let's go. And yeah, so we're going to get to the end of the level with 3. You know what I haven't done in this game yet is actually failed. I kind of want to lose. Let's see what happens. So I imagine if I hit a wall that is too high, that's it. He just gets mad. Don't mess with Hyper Guy. Brutal, man. This level appears to have a lot of like staircases, which makes me think that we're going to get some really nice stacks going and then we're going to lose them. And this is exactly what's about to happen. Look at this stack. It's incredible. And now it's gone. That was like 20. Oh my gosh, game. You break my heart. You break my heart.